Isabella, Teresa, how are you enjoying yourself today?
I'm loving myself!
How many years have you been coming to the parade for now?
Oh my God, since I was an infant. This is life. This is summer.
Go, jump, 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 jump. Party like a VIP.
This is my life.
And your mom's here, you said?
My mother is from Trinidad and Tobago. We go every year. Trinidad, Jamaica, Miami, St. Vincent, St. Lucia, Carnival.
We finally found your mom. The family affair is here.
Hi, how are you? We love Carnival.
How many years? You must be 29. How many years have you been coming here now?
Oh my God, since 1970.
Wow.
Yeah.
And what drives you? I mean, you've got this gorgeous daughter who comes in here.
It's the culture. I think it's important for the youth to know the culture and where they came from.
Really, back when this wasn't a big carnival, did you think it would ever get to this? 51 years?
No, I started off on University Avenue, and now it's here, and I just love it. I just love it.
Have a happy carnival, young lady.
Thank you. Everybody having a good time. The weather being spectacular. High energy, good tunes.
What does this Caribbean festival mean to you?
Well, I'm Trinidadian. Our roots, Trinidadian roots, are implanted here in this festival. So many elements of Toronto Carnival are from Trinidad. So for me, this is